These are a cockroach's dissected mouthparts. Their mouth organs, the maxillae, mandibles, labrum, and labium, are used to taste and handle food pieces. Cockroaches use their mandibles, or jaws, to bite and chew their food. From the mouth organs, the food passes into the foregut, or esophagus. The foregut opens into a crop, where undigested food is temporarily stored. From the crop, the food enters the gizzard. The gizzard is a muscular stomach with sharp teeth-like structures that grind the food into smaller pieces. The gastric sacs contain bacteria that the cockroach uses to digest its food. The Malpighian tubules are the main organs of the cockroach's excretory system. The Malpighian tubules remove wastes from the hemolymph. They also regulate the balance of water and salts in the cockroach's body. The contents of the Malpighian tubules are emptied into the midgut, which is also called the ileum. Most nutrients from food are absorbed in the midgut, or ileum. In the hindgut, or colon, water, salts, and nutrients are reabsorbed from the feces. The remaining wastes leave the body through the rectum.